Assalamu alaikum. After I have installed Xprotect Professional Plus, there are two icons, Xprotect Management Client. First we will open this Management Client. From here you will see authentication method. I am using Windows authentication method. Windows authentication method means username and password that applies on my Windows will be applied on my Xprotect Management Client. So I will connect it. It will be connected, and you have to set up recording server. You have to configure recording server. From here, go to recording server, and here you see on right side. Yes, this one. Click add hardware. When you click, when you select express method, detection method, it will automatically detect hardware on the recording server's local address. You can provide IP address range, and you can manually add. Next, from here you will give it a username and password. After giving username and password, we click next, and the cameras with the username and password I have just provided will be labeled success. Other will be failed as the username does not apply on them. So there are two cameras having same IP address, username and password. Next. The cameras will be added in management client. From here we will click next, and from here select any group, like I say cafeteria 1. Yes, here go next camera in the same group, click next, and the cameras are being added. Both of the cameras are added in the group. Now we will go to Xprotect Smart Client. Minimize it and close it, and go to Xprotect Smart Client. This is the one, Smart Client. Connect it. It's connecting. It has connected now. And from left side, you can see we have to search cameras. And from here, the camera group, and these are two cameras. So drag it to this view, and you can see recording has started.